Alright, since you're calling, do you want me to host the game?
No, I can do both.
Alright.
It's my graphics and drive that get taxed by this, really. So, yeah, it's not that big deal. I have available upgrades, what? Oh. I will buy all of those. Why do you not get the mech suit until, like, the entire game is completed?
Don't know.
So you have the Where's My Cape achievement, right?
Huh?
You have the Where's My Cape achievement, right?
Where's my cape? I think so.
Enter the Dominatrix! Oh, guess what else I have, legitimately?
What?
Look down.
Yeah, you can run on water. Yeah, no, I have that too.
Legitimately?
Yeah, it's a challenge on you. It's a challenge on you gotta do.
Yeah, but it's also a cheat, so.
I did that a while. No, I did that legitimately. The only cheat I used was to unlock the vehicles. And gain some money, because money gaining in this game takes a while.
I have like a bajillion dollars.
Alright, well, you go back and start the quest. I'll hang out here.
Return to the ship. Done.
There you go.
Alright, let's see if this reload turns my dubstep gun noises off.
So, what exactly is Enter the Dominatrix?
Oh man, are we really taking that up?
It was really weird.
It was amazing.
Worst idea we've ever had.
Really?
Script made no sense, like, at all. Saints Row 4 was way more elegant.
Pierce seemed to like it.
Of course he liked it. It started off with him as mayor of Steelport.
Wait. If Pierce was mayor, that means Mayor Reynolds and you were...
Like I said, worst idea we've ever had.
My administration was tough, but fair. I'd like to think the boss based their presidential performance on me.
Yeah, that didn't happen. Of course, originally they just booked me for a guest appearance, but I just chewed up the scenery so much they had to keep me. Of course, I did have to insist on several changes.
Such as?
Well, for instance, in ETD, that's short for Enter the Dominatrix, the Zin arrived with much fanfare, assaulting the city of Steelport. But, you know, I don't want to spoil it for you. See the mission, and you'll get what I wanted to change.
I think you'll like this.
Oh yeah, we get to fly the key, don't we?
What?
We get to fly the key, don't we?
Why the key?
Zin are surrounding us. We need to do something.
We're heading out. Boss, grab a gun!
I'm getting some feedback from you, dude. Seriously, turn your... Your mic's not your headphones aren't plugged in enough, or something else is up.
Zin just came out of nowhere. It's insane.
I warned you people for years, but you're always, oh, Kinsey.
I'm hearing audio. I'm hearing feedback. Oh, these are new weapons for you, by the way.
You're going down, Zinyak.
I'm heading to the room.
Kinsey and I will meet you out front.
Yes.
This is bad, dude. This is really annoying. I don't know how you can fix it, but
I can't.
All right. Well. Oh, well, I was gonna pick a different weapon, but alright.
Oh, sorry.
It's alright.
Time to stomp some. You're going down. Zinyak!
Totally failed off the edge.
Do a roll!
Alright, what's with my weapons? They've all changed all of a sudden. Now I have, like, the pistols, Tommy guns, and the guitar RPG.
Lay low.
I don't know why. Whatever.
Whee! It's my parachute!
Uh oh. Oh yeah, it's on now.
How do I get back up there?
Where's Josh?
Who cares? Focus on the Zin.
People of Earth, surrender to the Zin Empire, and you will be spared.
No, it's really annoying hearing this over and over again. It's twice.
Mostly.
The Zin have already...
It's gonna warp, sure.
Buildings. They certainly know how to launch an invasion. I'll give them that.
Oh my god, why am I so far away?
You gotta let this go.
Not until you apologize
turn down
for
your
not
game
listening
audio
to
or something,
me.
Seriously.
Fine. Kinsey, I'm sorry. We sometimes don't listen to your crackpot conspiracy theories.
Thank you.
Here, we good?
I don't think you mean that. But, yes.
Sorry.
What happened?
I warped out of the water, and it warped
me. Don't jump
me,
in the water. I don't
and
know
it warped me so far away.
Yeah. Why'd you jump in the water?
We got your back, boss.
Where's Josh?
Who cares? Focus on the Zin.
People I didn't even want to know how you got in the water in the first place.
Surrender to the Zin Empire, and you will be spared. Mostly.
The Zin have already taken over everything. Look at the buildings!
They certainly know how to launch an invasion, I'll give them that.
I warned you.
Kinsey, you really gotta let this go.
Not until you apologize for not listening to me.
Fine. Kinsey, I'm sorry we sometimes don't listen to your crackpot conspiracy theories. There, we good?
I don't think you mean that. But, yes.
Your attempts to defend your home are noble. But I assure you they will bear no fruit.
Dual wielding Tommy guns like a boss.
Go to the other side. There's two sides of aliens to kill. Where are the other two aliens?
Your hubris will be your downfall. I shall give you one last chance to surrender.
Eyes on the sky, we got UFOs!
Oh, I have limited ammo again.
Yeah, we do.
Why is that?
I don't know.
This is awesome!
It's unlimited for some of my guns.
Nightblade owns the night!
Ah! Sorry I'm late. I missed the target. Took out some Zin. Run back.
Just to be clear, Josh is the boss's friend.
Don't come any closer.
Shit. Where's the ground quaking?
Oh, I love this part.
What the hell is that thing?
Is it Paul?
It's a safe up, Marshall, man.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, I feel like the freaking drawings you got here, like the...
It's going to destroy the city!
It's not Paul.
We have to do something!
Stay back! I will handle this.
Josh, no!
God, it's like the freaking drawings are
so brave.
How Sheath uses mouth.
Yeah.
No.
I can say customizable player character.
What?
At the beginning, one that shows four characters, like customizable player character. For you.
Oh, right. Earn my death!
We'll never forget your sacrifice. I never got to tell him how I feel.
That's how I remember it anyway.
Should be more, I think. Yeah, here we go. Hey, we're in the Gatmobile.
That was so cool.
You're driving.
Yeah, it's a shame we didn't have the budget to get it into the game.
Also, the car's on fire.
I forget.
No, I have the flamethrower.
We have to get to the mayor's office.
Oh, right. Mayor Washington.
Oh, man! Here I come! I love this part!
Pierce found Zinyak. We'll head to the mayor now.
Pierce is mayor now because Bert died in SR3,
oh,
right?
Yep.
But you and Mayor Reynolds were together then, right?
Right, with Viola De Winter.
So if Bert died in the explosion, then how did you survive?
You're overthinking it, Kinsey.
You're gonna get killed.
Only a little bit.
Alright, I'm getting out. I'll see if the objective. Oh! Ow. I don't think he has superpowers either, so good luck getting back up. Good luck getting back on the highway. I'm outie. I got a green UFO following me.
I only have one shot of rocket, or two rounds of rocket launcher ammo left. Somehow. I had full ammo when I came into this mission, but somehow I have one round now.
Don't worry, I'm already almost there. Actually, you're kind of close too.
I know.
Oh man, here I come!
Ow.
Over here!
At least I have my weapon upgrades.
Let's take my ride. I'll show you.
I'm driving.
Okay.
But you get one too, actually.
Oh, yeah.
Man the gun. I'll take the wheel.
I don't know if we can save this one. I don't think we can.
We need to take out these tanks.
I think we unlock it anyway.
Maybe we do.
Hey, you want to take out that, Marauder?
I'm gonna burn the tanks. Man, this thing handles like shit.
Don't care, they're fun as hell.
Ah!
How'd you find Zinyak's location anyway?
Easy! I hacked the Zen network and found out where their base was.
What? Pierce is a hacker now? Soon Shandi will be hacking.
Actually, I was hacking stuff back in Saints Row 2.
Why am I even here?
Why am I even here? Should we stay under the bridge and kill things? Let's stay under the bridge and kill things.
Get those tanks off me.
Well, we got a couple we gotta kill. Pierce in yours, I guess?
Yep.
Pull up, what's going on?
I'm driving my tank backwards.
Like in space, there's no forward with tanks. Oh my god.
Actually there
tanks
is
suck
really
in this
annoying.
Game.
I'll go left.
Okay, we're almost there.
Find some cover!
Tank parade! My tank is so much more dinged up than yours is.
Yeah.
I could follow the directions. Go straight!
That's a pool.
So it is. Oh, and vehicles hate pools in this game. I now have no vehicle. Now I have a marauder on my face. Nailed it! Get in! Yes!
I'm here, I'm here.
My tank! No, mine! Mine! I can't take this tank.
Get over here, dude!
I'm gonna die.
Get over here! Just get in the door already. Go, face your destiny.
Oh, killing Zinyak in under 5 minutes.
It's over, Zinyak.
Oh, here we go. Yes, this part.
This was meant to be my shining moment. I mean, will you look at that health bar?
Go for it.
I mean, just insulting! Oh, and now they want to draw it out with these ridiculous button prompts!
Button prompts!
Yes, 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 look at you with your enormous weapon. Ooh!
Really do belabor this, don't they?
So, I'm just walking in full normal speed while you're going slow-mo.
Okay, that's it. I've seen enough. I'm out of here.
Hold on, hold on. Aw, damn it. I was gonna teabag him.
Come on, complete.
Achievement unlocked. Kill Zinyak in under 5 minutes.
Not very hard. That's probably the achievement you were trying to get before, but realized it was for this.
Yeah, it was. Ah, that right, crane is new. Should we upgrade our weapons?
I'm sorry, upgraded.
Alright, I have to upgrade weapons.
Why?
Because flamethrower and things.
Oh, okay. Want me to do it now?
What?
Want me to start it? Let me know when you're ready and I'll start it.
Alright.
More money.
I have so much money I don't know what to do with it. I have my buffs set to the silly money spending mode. Or I have one of my buffs set to it. Buy upgrade weapons. Phew. Not yet. Weapon damage increases with distance. That's gonna be a terrible idea. Gun back on. Where is it? Ready.
All right.
This is my favorite day of the week.
Do I actually have to return to the ship?
Interview. I'm really excited to get.
Oh yeah, have you ever noticed the giant bananas on the ship?
Outsider. Yeah,
what
they
are you talking about? I was like the main character of Saints Row 4.
You weren't in Saints Row 4.
What?
It's already out. You weren't in it.
Are you serious?
We probably should have told him.
He was just so excited. I made myself to do it.
Now I get what Dex is complaining about all the time.
So what are we about to see?
Well, after Zinyak gets killed, there's no one left to control the simulation. And in order to establish the order, the AI became sentient, taking the form of a dominatrix.
Hence the name, Enter the Dominatrix.
Yep, single entendre. Very clever. Anyway, the dominatrix takes control over Zinyak's fleet and abducts everyone. That's where we meet Donnie, who takes on a sort of guru role and teaches all of us how to bend the rules of the simulation.
What was it like working with Donnie?
It was fun. He's a really nice guy.
So why did he get cut?
Well, you figure me, Matt, and Donnie all kind of filled the same techie Mary Sue role. You only needed two of us to pick her, so Donnie had to go.
Why Donnie and not you or Matt?
Oh, Matt and I blackmailed the shit out of people. Enjoy the clip!
Blackmail!
I don't know what's stranger, you having superpowers or you training me to use them?
Now we have to put them to good use. With Zinyak gone, the dominatrix was able to become the dominant AI of the simulation.
Dominant AI? Is that why she's called a dominatrix?
What about your Mega Buster?
Not exactly. Come on, I know how to find her.
Alright, this is it. Going down.
I always thought I should have delivered that explanation about how she took over.
Kinsey, you know they gotta share the techie stuff.
Wait, we're not showing the training sequence?
We really don't need to show all that bloody training, Donnie.
But it was integral to the whole story on how I taught you all superpowers. And plus it had some of my best one-liners.
Oh, I'm with you, man. I love my good zingers.
That's not surprising.
But this is the area.
Well, well, Donnie. Back for a little more playtime?
That better not mean what I think it does.
It's not what it sounds like.
You have to admire that outfit.
The fact that she agreed to wear it? Yeah.
Admire.
Give me a second. Yeah?
Boss, she's here and she's after me. Damn it! Let me go!
Hang on, love! Donnie, Shaundi's been nabbed. Dominatrix just grabbed Shaundi, Pierce.
Like hell she did! She's chasing my ass now! Hey, I need help!
Bollocks! Now Pierce, too.
She must have split herself into two copies. You go after Pierce, I'll rescue Shaundi.
Sounds good.
Donnie always goes after the girl.
Oh, whatever.
Well, that's what heroes do, right?
Can we just focus on what's about to happen against the dominatrix, please?
Aw, damn it! How come I had to be a victim and couldn't do the hero thing?
I'm sure your day will come, Pierce.
Did I interrupt some crazy sex game?
Aw, damn it! She locked me into this thing. Now get me down!
Leave my new pet alone.
Hey! Who are you calling your pet, and lady? I ain't nobody's pet!
Yeah, he's barely housebroken.
Hey!
Bloody hell.
Where'd she go?
Some sort of teleport.
Who the hell are all these guys?
We live to serve the mission.
That is just not right.
Dildo nuts!
Yep, watch out. Marble!
Oh, hold on! I want to see if I can get in this tank.
You don't lock it, I think.
Oh yeah, we do, don't we?
Don't run at it, or else you can knock it around.
Nailed it! Can't save it.
You don't lock it, I know you did. You should. You don't lock it, don't worry.
You cannot beat me without my permission.
They're pretty pleased with a cherry on top.
And give up this fun? I don't think so.
Kill her before she even finished talking.
Keep away from
this dildo man sitting straight up.
To touch her.
This is like a bad dream.
I got this.
Oh, we can get those too. I forgot.
What?
The
all the people in this
floaty dominatrix ships.
Yeah.
You have to kill
those
me
are the VTOLs, I think.
Fine, have it yet. The other one.
That whole gun so OP.
Yeah. Can you get me off this thing?
Hang on.
I think I've been
don't
hanging
do it
on long enough.
Don't do it.
Why?
Oh, never mind. This isn't the part. Use device by sticking your hand deep inside the vagina-shaped object.
I don't even want to know where that rack's been.
How's my girl doing?
Why am I being sucked into the vagina?
I need you to come rescue us.
Black old guy, actually.
You gotta be kidding.
I know.
Yeah, that wasn't much of a rescue.
Hey, not my fault. I was just following the script.
Sure, that's what it was.
Hello.
Wait for me!
I'm gonna say it right now. If we're superheroes, you're the sidekick.
Why?
Because I have played this game longer and I have better powers.
I have my powers maxed out.
I did them first. You're the sidekick.
Why can't we both be superpowers like in Batman vs. Superman?
That movie is stupid.
I allowed you to rescue the mail. These two, however, are mine.
Sure, is that fair?
You and your saints.
You're ruining all the fun!
No, I'm not.
Chain guns for days.
You all need to be.
He's like a one-woman BDSM convention.
Easy for you to joke about it, Pierce. You weren't the one getting the crap kicked out of you.
I hear that's what can go on at those things. Besides, like you haven't fought off hordes of people before.
Not when each remaining version of her gets more powerful as the rest die. It's actually pretty challenging.
Shit, right. Forgot about that part. Why aren't you explaining that to the boss during the fight anyway? Isn't that your thing?
Because I don't come in until after this fight, remember? Now shut up so we can get to that part and see my genius in action.
You will serve my every need.
I got you. You're almost free.
At least someone can save us.
Ooh,
Sarah
was sorry.
Where'd they get to?
Boss, I need your help.
I know. You're kidnapped.
What? No, I figured out a way to trap the dominatrix.
Well, didn't expect that.
I'm at the power plant. Get here quick.
Don't worry, boss. I'll keep Donnie safe here.
Gee, thanks.
Remind me why you didn't get kidnapped, too?
I'm too smart for her. And I was always kind of hurt the boss thought I would have fallen for some sort of trap to hold me hostage.
He was only acting on my
part. Wait, I'm the sidekick. I have to arrive first.
It kind of is. Right,
whatever, fine. You could have changed the script. Now quiet, this
go
is
get,
the best
go
part.
Go get yourself killed.
Going. Sidekick to the rescue.
When you fuck everything up, I have to come save you. Those things go.
Ah. Hey!
I still got here first. There you go.
I think this is the part where we continually kill things.
I've been able to mess my signal until I had everything set up. I'm just that good.
Okay, so what's your trap?
I did, and it's totally brilliant. You see, I set up.
Boring!
What the hell are you doing?
That's hard.
Which is when I figured out how she's splitting her code, and then I.
Oh, right, you're not in the scene! Inside.
Nope.
I'm just looking at nothing right now.
Come on!
Fish.
Genki!
Hold on. I think this is it.
So just fight her till she's weak, then activate the first node. Rinse, repeat.
Hey, we got fireball now.
Gotcha.
Good. Because I dropped the masking signal and she should be on her way.
You freed my other playmates, but I see you brought me a pretty ginger in return.
Yay, gingers!
My ginger. Back off.
My ginger.
Whatever this attempt is, it won't change the fate of the Saints!
She's down. Go activate the first node.
I got it.
Alright, you go finger the vagina.
This is your last warning! Your pitiful technology won't change anything. I am the goddess of this simulation. You will all grovel at my feet.
That began isolating her duplicating code. Keep going.
Again with your futile program.
Hit the second node.
Go.
On it.
Oh, wait.
Stop.
Keep shooting.
This now. And I will let you spend the rest of your lives serving me.
You'll
as I grow this world in my
I'm
image.
Killing things.
Not an option I'm taking.
Think of what we can accomplish together with you as my favored pet. end this program and take your place under me.
Start the next node.
Don't do it. Let things keep spawning. I wish to...
For it.
That's it. Only one more left.
You think at this point the dominatrix will run away or something?
Well, if you had listened to my explanation instead of skipping the majority of it, you'd know the nodes are also keeping her from escaping the area.
Oh, right.
What if your naughty librarian friend is wrong? What will you do if you fail? I offer you a chance to please me.
Don't listen to her. Turn it on.
You heard her. Please her or turn it on. I choose... Turn it on! Zing.
Whoop. Got her!
I'm not really seeing her caged up, Kinsey.
It did. It trapped her in a single body. Though, I'm not exactly sure where.
Unbelievable.
Two complete! Believe me, this DLC is one of the best endings ever.
Yes, I remember the ending, but don't give it away.
You know what it is?
Yes, but don't give it away, I'm streaming.
Ow. Not a surprise.
Oh, this is the fun part, we gotta kill all the carts.
So you've rescued your friends. What comes next?
A lot of bullshit filler missions.
I think there must have been like 4 escort missions in a row.
It was so bad. Take Pierce to Terminal A. Protect Kinsey while she does nebulous task X. Guard Shandi while she drives to the widget factory.
That was the worst.
That widget factory mission was fucking painful to sit through.
Worse than that Nightblade reboot.
So anyway, we jumped through an arbitrary number of hoops trying to track down this dominatrix. And lo and behold, we find her.
In a sex club. How shocking.
That was our idea.
That was our idea.
Yep.
Yay!
I had to wear this outfit
to blend in?
How come you're not in these kinky duds?
Please.
Why is mine glowing?
They know me here.
So how do we get mine is glowing. Tricks?
Oh.
Her champion, Dom, is at his throne. Talk to him.
Is his last name Inata?
Yeah. You make that sound weird.
Oh, yeah, yeah. I'm the one making this weird.
Kick! Why can't I kick? Oh, yeah, because you can't
Look,
kick.
It's the Iron Throne. Jeff, it's... Well, I don't want to say.
Penises, that is. Hey, your leatheriness, I have a question for you.
The Dom recognizes the smartly dressed newcomer.
Look, I need to see the dominatrix.
In a cutscene, aren't you?
If you wish to see the dominatrix, you must prove your worth.
You're just talking.
Tend to my animals.
Golden dildo vet!
Now, the Dom's plushly adorned submissives. Put them back in their cages.
Yeah, sure. You got it. Let's get this party started.
Furries!
Over here, fuzzy britches. There you go. And the crowd goes wild. Come here.
Here, I'll throw them to you.
Alright. Grabbing stools back. God.
Hello. This one should go in with the furry party.
Get that right, you.
In with the furries.
I'm gonna get you now.
Oh, you're up here too? I've been throwing him down.
I just grabbed one, so it's all good.
Oh, look, a stool.
Get back in your kennel.
Have I mentioned how glad I am? I am not in this mission.
Where are you going, huh?
Pause it.
Good boy.
Oh, I missed.
want the freaking chair.
Get over it, furry.
Oh, you can't climb in.
That's a lot. I'll put your pets away. Now, where's that dominatrix?
Not yet. You must now prove your willingness to please.
Ah, piss on it.
That's up to the client. You'll find him on the second floor. Make sure he is clean.
You know this game,
eh? Oh, yes, I remember.
It's just a simulation. It's
you're, in the thing, you're in the surprise for yourself.
Simulation. Welcome to the pleasure dome. Somebody order an English breakfast? Just open the door.
Hold on! I'm getting ready for you, baby.
Zemos?
Oh, shit! I didn't know you!
Oh my god, look at Pedo Bear!
I see it.
I mean, I don't.
I want to see it, but I see it.
If you haven't gone pro, then why are you here?
And then Jackhammer Fist and more sex dolls.
Dom the Dom told
and
me
air I, tanks.
But no! No way! I mean, ugh! No offense!
Doggy style sex.
Like
whoa!
Look, I say you did a good job. Just don't tell anybody.
Battering ram fist.
Yeah.
Oh my god! I wondered why Zemos and the boss couldn't look each other in the eye after this.
Your client has been serviced.
Back so soon. I hope you got your money's worth, Zemos.
I really like the way they use it.
Thank you.
The Dominatrix only meets with champions. A chariot race is starting soon, and it's attracted the best racers in the world. Take out your competition and come talk to me.
Finally,
they kill them all,
back
right?
to the killing.
Yep. Hold on.
What?
A winner! What am I doing here? I feel so alone. I probably deserve this.
I missed.
Feeling frisky, huh?
I think it needs new batteries. Someone's feeling frisky.
I'm a little vinyl pony! I'm a little vinyl pony! I'm a vinyl pony!
I'm a vinyl pony!
Hi.
Competition is done for. Now let's talk about its race.
Oh, you fool! Those amateurs never stood a chance. You want to win the race? You'll need to defeat the Dom.
You right arsehole. You fucking use me.
You are a submissive. You are made to be used. Tom, my submissive. Tend to your Dom.
Gimp kills.
Take out your entire damn club, mate.
Are there things upstairs?
Your subs to do your dirty work, eh, Dom?
Before I am through.
Zemos, to me!
Man, this is bullshit!
We ride!
Another standing straight up dildo. Are you driving?
I don't know.
No, there's two different carts, never mind. Do we need to drive too, or do we just need to shoot?
And the racers are on! Wow, I never thought I'd be
caught. How many are there? Not many, looks like.
No, more come in during the race.
Me neither, Bobby.
Alright, that's them done.
I'm pretty sure this is against my contract.
We have an exciting race.
You can see most driving yours.
You might almost say it's gonna be titillating, Bobby. Oh, there goes a contestant. Welcome to the 31st Annual Pony Cart Invitational.
Brought to you today by Leather and Lace.
And speaking of Leather and Lace, they provided the head of the Saints and his pony with their outfits today.
And what fine apparel that is, Zach.
I have to say, I wish I had the figure to pull something like that off.
Yeah, I hear you, Zach, but As good as it may look, I can't imagine that's very comfortable.
All right, another one down.
Oh, indeed. I hate to think how bad that must chafe after a long day at the track.
Yeah, myself, I prefer the soothing touch of a poly-cotton blend.
Well, I've always been more of a satin man, Bobby. The way the fine weave caresses my skin is pure magic. Rusty's new trombone has some heat!
And another one fights the dust!
Four contestants have entered the track! Oh my! Down goes Slippery Nipple!
And we got more ponies on the field!
Yeah, this gun sucks.
Rock it up! Another one racer less eliminated!
Did we do it?
I don't know, but you're freaking out. There might be more still. I don't think we missed any.
And here comes Hot Carlos with his steed, Nicky the Nag.
Two behind us, you get the ones on the right, I got the ones coming behind us.
Hey, I'll be your pony anytime.
Die already.
Get the one get the one getting in front of us.
Mischievous Gimp is here, always a fan favorite. Hot Carlos has been blown away.
He's behind us.
Give it up.
There's still one back there. Shit, we might have missed him.
Reload.
And we have a winner.
Ah, damn it. There's one left.
So that's the hard part?
My face.
Yes, indeed.
Right.
That horse
still gonna shoot.
Definitely earned an extra carrot today.
Ah, damn it.
Damn. We'll have to go back and do that one another time.
Weapons. I had, like, disintegration thing. It wasn't doing much.
Gordon, did I lose you?
No, I'm here.
Oh, okay.
Starting it.
Oh, this one! We have to kill all the green things.
Start it.
Downstairs.
Rescued Zemos. What's next?
The Dominatrix orders Paul to terrorize the city, and we need to figure out a way to stop it.
It was our darkest hour, and despair was filling the Saints. But Donnie came forward with a plan to save us all.
Let's not oversell it. He had us build a spaceship.
As a team, Kinsey. As a
team. As a team.
You guys are at least showing a 7-minute QTE montage of us building the ship to fight Paul, right?
Jesus! I didn't think getting a giant monster to eat us was gonna be so difficult!
I warned you Paul was dangerous.
When I heard Giant Saint's flow can, I really didn't expect it to be that tough.
Sorry I never took you seriously, Pierce. Kinsey, where to?
To Paul's brain.
Oh, this one.
That's where our weapons will do the most damage.
Hold on! This thing has a brain! What exactly have I been...
Try not to hit anything.
This I can see. It's not the normal controls. It's those stupid freefall controls.
I didn't think getting a giant monster to eat us was going to be
Actually, no,
so
it's
difficult.
A third set of
I warned
controls.
You Paul was dangerous.
I'll try and shoot
when
one of
When I heard Giant
stuff.
Saint's flow can, I really didn't expect it to be that tough.
Sorry I never took you seriously, Pierce. Kinsey, where to?
To Paul's brain. That's where our weapons will do the most damage.
Hold on. This thing has a brain. What exactly have I been drinking all of these years?
I'm contractually prevented from divulging the secret ingredients of Saint's Flow.
It doesn't matter as long as we get up there and stop Paul. Just focus on that. The city looks nice up there.
I always wonder what my food saw
the
when I ate.
Like shit.
And people say I'm weird.
Green things!
Working on it.
Did the script ever say what those things floating inside Paul were? I don't remember that coming up.
Oh, there's supposed to be stuff like ginseng, guarana, taurine, all those types of ingredients you find in a regular energy drink.
And what about those big polyp-looking things?
Ah, those are just, stuff.
Wait a minute. Didn't I see those before in a medical dissection video of a frog?
Oh, look! We're almost to Paul's brain!
I think I've been getting all the green ones.
This is it.
Yeah, so far.
If we release our payload here, it should cause a chain reaction that'll destroy Paul.
Then let's do it. How come nothing's happening?
The cargo hold's packed too tight. Try shaking the ship from side to side until they come loose.
What'd you do? Just stuff everything in there, Pierce?
You try getting all those things to stack nice. Trust me, it can't be done.
Do a barrel roll.
Fizzle stones and Mintios away!
We have to get out of here before the whole place blows.
And how exactly do we do that?
Head for Paul's top.
Oh, good. At least the intense escape from Paul wasn't cut.
Can't kill those, apparently.
No, I have to avoid them. Hard part.
That's a lot of them.
Oh, we missed one.
Did we?
I think so. The down low one to the right?
I think he ran through it.
Yay!
Come on, boss. Pop that top.
Woo! We did it!
You got it?
Yeah.
Nice. Yeah, I thought you just ran through the one, so it seemed alright.
I love this part.
Fucking developers. Something themselves. God, that'd be an awesome game to work on.
Yeah,
we need you to, like, we got a model of Paul here. We just need you to film a little scene.
The developers actually spend time on the message boards too.
Yeah.
So they give like actual explanations for why things are the way they are.
Yeah.
Like why there isn't 4-player co-op. Mm-hmm. It was pretty dope.
Well, why isn't there 4-player co-op?
Resource issues.
Ah.
Same reason why there isn't split screen.
Here we go.
Alright, we have to not die.
Way too hard. I'm pretty sure I'll be alright.
And what you're about to see now is the grand finale.
That's it.
Look, I just don't think I can adequately justify
it. Sucks that you've already seen this.
About to happen.
Would you say
Paul's
assessment of the ending of Enter the Dominatrix is fair?
If anything, they undersold it.
It's batshit.
I don't know, I think there's precedent.
Totally.
I'll put it to you this way. It was too crazy for Saints Row.
Enjoy!
Crazy face.
Alright, Seamos. We defeated Signac, but his death enacted the Dominatrix failsafe that imprisoned us in a virtual world under the thumb of a leather-clad goddess. After a long, hard battle, it's all come down to this. Taking out the Dominatrix once and for all.
Nice summary balls.
Total ad-lib.
Nice speech there.
Did the PDSM club just let out or something?
Hey, we got a super gimp up in our business.
Super gimp. We meet again.
man.
Super MP style.
You show that bitch how to do this shit uptown.
Man, this is exciting. I can't wait until... No, 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 no.
Let's just keep shooting things.
I'm gonna hold it in. Y'all just wait.
Okay, well.
So destroy the dominatrix. That'll shut down the simulation.
That's what they tell me.
Now I get a pause.
What
they jumped up.
It doesn't. I don't know. But we sure as hell ain't finishing what we started up in that sex club. Would have been the best night of your life, sailor.
Are you already there?
Working my way.
Working your way downtown, walking fast, faces. Pace is
fast. Working my way back to you, babe.
Thank goodness
I
you're
get
here.
Shot a lot.
We had to be
waiting for me.
I am going to assume you meant something different.
BDSM workers inside
Anyone
of turrets.
Else around, Shondi?
Donnie split off to check out the rest of the city, trying to get a handle on this.
Boss, shit's getting crazy over here. You free?
Got it. Headed there now, Donnie. Shawnee, Seamos, on me. Seems the dominatrix is a niggas in a twist.
Bad time
you
for
gotta
you
run
to find your grenade.
You locked her into a single body, took out her champion, and destroyed her giant energy drink monster. What's she got left?
Where does she have left?
What's
no!
Up?
What does she have left?
What do you mean?
I don't know. Shawnee said what she had left, and then it didn't do anything because I'm loading.
I don't know.
What?
Almost there.
Donnie, you hear?
Things are getting fucking crazy, man! There's the dominatrix!
Wait for me!
Bow before me, submissive.
Yeah, we're not so good at taking orders, honey.
You will learn. You think I'll go down that easily?
Back, which time?
What the hell is happening here?
The Zen are surrounding us. We need to do something.
We're heading out, boss. Grab a gun.
What the hell is going on?
The Zin just came out of nowhere. It's insane.
I've warned you people for years. But you're always, oh, Kinsey, that's crazy.
You're going down, Zinyak.
Kinsey, no offense, but you do say a lot of crazy shit.
You're going down, Zinyak. You're going down, Zinyak.
Josh, will you please shut up?
Quiet! I am getting into character.
There you are, baby. I've been tearing this down.
Why am I picking up a weapon?
Seamos, what's going on?
The dominatrix rebooted the DLC. Follow the Z. I know the way back.
Now I have no idea what weapon I have.
Yeah. And you never will.
I see you're back.
There's no way you're gonna get rid of.
Where'd she go?
Thanks.
Got it.
I got this. Or not. No, I do. Whoa!
Oh!
Door to the moon! Nice.
Did I kill it?
Yep. Not too effective for some reason.
This is.
Trying to do.
Drop a tank on my head.
Shut it down, please.
Okay.
Yeah, yeah! You gotta take that lady down.
Well, she's not tall, 6 feet.
Run, you can't hide, dearie.
Aircraft flying in!
Let me get this thing down to our height.
I got it. Dang it!
Would you like a plane? Allow me to help!
Matrix is
caught falling. That ass shot.
Now we can leave this nightmare simulation.
We better get a move on, though. The way out is gonna close.
What the hell? Who is that? More Zen?
I don't know. It doesn't look like one of them.
Get ready, boss. It could be anything.
Hold it. They're not attacking.
Wait a minute. Is that...
That's right. Cut me out the mission. I brought the motherfucking cavalry.
A dinosaur?
Greetings. My name is D'Artagnan.
Customizable player character.
Of Cyrano, the king of a kind spacefaring people. We are enemies of the Zen.
Then you're a friend of ours, Brother Raptor. Well done, Pierce.
I've waited so long to hear that.
The only way out is through a door at the far end of the simulation. We will help you escape. Climb on my back. We riled!
Total fucking batshit.
Hell, I'm just glad you're not riding me. Woo!
Follow me, Saints. Out of the simulation into the ending cutscene.
We have to hurry! Come on! I will sing you the song of my people! Boom, boom, akalakalaka, boom! Boom, boom, akalaka, boom, boom! Boom, boom, akalakalaka, boom!
All songs have to be this song.
Boom, boom, akalaka, boom, boom! Open the door, sit on the floor! Everybody walk the dinosaur! Open the door, sit on the floor! Everybody walk the dinosaur!
Where are you?
Right behind you, it won't let me catch up.
Built up a monkey start to go. The sun was spitting fire. The sky was blue as ice. I felt a little tired, so I watched my army face. I walked a dinosaur. I walked a dinosaur.
That was the slowest escape ever.
It's not over.
We Velociraptors are a proud people. In the beginning, we addressed the savagery of man by eating them.
And he's purple.
Later, we chose the path of enlightenment, choosing to leave their world rather than be brought down by their baser instincts. But while humanity is capable of much cruelty, it is also capable of compassion, of honor. And the Saints
imagine
stand
the devils
here
pissing themselves laughing when they first made this.
Bring heroes forward!
Director note.
Customizable player character.
We should make a character that looks just like that.
Notice how Shandi looks like Padme from episode 2 of Star Wars.
Oh, yeah.
That is clearly
and
the...
And Kenzie's just like...
We are in your death.
Well, this is clearly the area what from episode 4 at the end.
The Raptor King give to show you his thanks.
A dinosaur with guns.
Done. What say you, young warrior?
Respect. People need to take me seriously.
This is supposed to be Nightblade.
Any who questions the wisdom of Donald shall answer to me. Miss Kensington?
Vengeance.
You shall have it. And you, fairest Shandi.
Cyrano, I want to be your queen.
My hand, my heart, my kingdom.
The next day, he's dead. She takes over.
Your subjects have named their reward. What can I do for you?
You know, we need, like, good, actually.
Slick back hair, big jaw, black and yellow jacket, purple shirt, and jeans, basically.
We cannot.
What did, what did the boss ask for?
We need to be a part of it, so that Raptor and human can stand side by side in harmony. Let our new era begin!
Yay!
Wait for it. Did you hear that?
Yep.
And Donnie's a Wookiee, apparently. Now you should unlock all the stuff.
Yeah. Which means I can do the Christmas thing with a dinosaur now.
Yep. Yeah. Well, it's not really. It's a dude in a dinosaur costume.
Killdozer, Triple X Gunslinger, and the naughty F-69 VTOL.
Yeah. Heh. It's also a dude in dinosaur costume, not actually a dinosaur, sadly.
Yeah, Velociraptor Ned.
Alright then. At that, I go.
Alright. Bye, Gordon.
Bye. Peace.
Yeah.